It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, at least in Midtown Manhattan. The Rockefeller Christmas tree has arrived in New York City, and crowds watched as the 94-foot Norway spruce made its first appearance. It was cut down Thursday in upstate New York, and the tree's 50,000 lights will be switched on Wednesday, November 30th.